like it was written for Inter tonight, coming in already with that 2-0 advantage, then playing the home leg in front of their own fans in the derby.
I mean, I can hardly help myself thinking this place. I mean, this is what it's all about. This San Siro at its very, very best. I mean, it's set up for a great final. But to witness this tonight, look at it, look at it. Look, just look around. I'm genuinely mind blown by the stadium.